Hi, my name is Jamie Proctor, and this is my reflection on the course project that we did. I just want to start off by saying that I learned a lot through this project. I had never been exposed to doing either one of these types of assessments and, intervention processes. So I just want to say I appreciate the experience that it gave me. Also, just looking into the reflective analysis part of the project, I felt like it was really good to give us, a really good, set of working plans to work on IEPs with real thoughtful and purposeful outcomes that we wanted to achieve. A lot of times those IEPs can be very broad and, and maybe sometimes still kind of miss the mark with working on kids. So, I appreciate that. I did, find it a little bit difficult to kind of mesh the projects together from the fall and the spring. I think that's what took me a while to really wrap my head around that process. But hopefully I was able to do that in a way that was acceptable for the project. So I'll just start with kind of going over this a little bit. So my goal that I worked on was with my student was by the end of the 6 weeks period, the student would read 20 regular one syllable words with long and short vowels with 20%, sorry, with 80% accuracy. And so out of 20 words given each time, that would put it at least 16 words for the 80% accuracy. When I first began working with him, he was having a difficult time. This was something that some of the people that worked with him suggested on an academic goal working with him. So we used the task analysis cards, the visual schedule working with him because of his lack of focus and attention. So the first time the first week that I worked with him and the set of words were given to him, he had achieved 60% mastery, which I wasn't sure, what that was going to mean for the rest of the process. Then next week we did it again and he had achieved 75% accuracy, so he had improved a little bit. So we kept on working with just different strategies and, trying some different ways to continue to hold his focus and attention with the task analysis cards and working towards a break of his choice. Then the third week we realized that he was making good improvement. He had made 80% mastery, which is what I had wanted for him. He had shown that he was able to process and understand the concepts and the rules of the phonics rules for CVC and CVCE words. And he was distinguishing the difference between those. So he was working well with that. As time went on, his scores continued to improve. And by the last lesson cycle, he was scoring 100% mastery, which was awesome. I think with repetition and, explicit teaching about, that specific goal and word pattern and having him visually see the differences and working with that, manipulating them, he was able to internalize that process. So, I enjoyed working with him and I enjoyed working with him on this skill, and hopefully I will be able to present this type of model to my campus administrators and SPED teachers and so forth, and hope that they can incorporate this because no one had ever seen or heard of this before. But I just think it's a great way to specifically work on those goals and objectives for the students. Thanks.